Mark diameter of pipe to be connected to main duct on roll. Mark diameter of coupling roll with a compass. Cut roll and all excess material. Then glue and fit the piece onto the pipe. Measure the distance between the fitting and the roll surface, in this case 2 centimeters, and mark roll accordingly. Draw a semicircle of this depth. Cut along this line to obtain a piece that fits perfectly into the T-branch. Cut roll lengthways, glue, fit onto pipe, applying a little glue to seal.